And how has the school changed since you went to school? How have the students changed? Think back when you were in, I know it was hotel school, but think about your classmates and how the generations may have changed, or maybe they haven't, to the current students you have.
Oh, well, that's a very tricky question because I belong to the same generation. I don't belong to your era where things were very different. Yes, so that's like so, but it has changed a lot. You must have noticed that back in my days, mobile phones and those social sites were not very common. Nowadays, you can get in touch with so many chefs so easily. What I'm saying is by like 2008, 2007, these Facebook and Instagram and all these sites were not that common to get in touch with, and we were not very familiar with what is going around apart from our own lives. But nowadays, students are so much focused; they know so many things that are going around. In my times, we hardly knew what a Michelin star restaurant was. But nowadays, when I interview all these great kids who want to become chefs, they already know what a Michelin star is, and they already have plans to reach there.
Wow.
So that I think is what is one of the differentiating factor between those times and right now. They are pretty much well focused. They know what it is, and it shows. That is the reason why there is a demand for such a specialized course like culinary arts. Before, it was not there. I think the government and everyone, the institutes have recognized that there is a demand for this. People are much more focused. They just want to get into the whites and start working hard and climb up the ladder rather than going into hospitality management or hotel management when they know that chef is something that they would like to pursue.